The array combine function receives two arrays. It treats the values of the first array as keys and the values of the second array as values, and create a new array that its elements are composed of those keys and values. If we execute this code, we can find that the outcome of calling array combine in this case is an array of four elements. These are the values. These are the keys.